Lane. Face fireworks late last night. Cable Bay resident Cheryl Bay was out on her deck about 10:45 when she saw what she described as a large, intense yellow fireball tinged with green. While Miss Bay frequently sees meteors when gazing at the night sky, they are typically distant and frequent. But she says this object seemed much closer as it whooshed down and then just disappeared. University of Auckland head of physics professor Richard Easter says meteors are a reasonably common sight in our night sky. The most notable event in recent times was a fireball that lit up the night sky over the North Island in February 2015 as it soared through the air at 20 times the speed of a bullet. Waikato and Manawatu have won their respective titles in the National Rugby Sevens Tournament in Rotorua. Waikato have taken out the men's version by beating Tasman 21-17 in their final. Waikato led 14-5 at half-time, then added a further try to clinch victory. A last-minute try helped Manawatu to a 17-15 win over Waikato in the women's tournament. Black Caps fast bowler Lockie Ferguson knows he still has many things to work on to perfect his cricket game. Ferguson played well during the current one-day cricket international series with Pakistan, returning figures of 28-2 in the third game, where Pakistan was dismissed to 74. Ferguson says while they were pleased with the result, it was not a perfect performance.
Couple of bumpers left. There's always room for improvement, and I don't think we'll ever stop and think that there was a perfect performance.
The Philadelphia Eagles are just one game away from the NFL Super Bowl. The Eagles have overcome the Atlanta Falcons 15-10. They'll now play either the Minnesota Vikings or the New Orleans Saints in the National Football Championship game for a spot at the Super Bowl.